The Department of Health says these numbers include a backlog of 2,538 cases coming from as early as September 12. So in total, there are more than 207,000 confirmed cases and more than 5,900 confirmed deaths. Right now, 972 people are being treated for COVID-19 at the hospital. 101 of them are on ventilators. Governor John Bel Edwards released a video today urging everyone to make a plan to keep yourself and your families safe this year.